A well-known brand is making a name change. The parent company of the luxury brand Coach will now be called Tapestry. The designer handbag company says the new moniker reflects its full line of brands. Coach recently bought Stuart Weitzman's shoes and Kate Spade. Tapestry takes effect at the end of the month. So, you know,